Najdobitno priglašajte se Kirsten Moore-Powers i Dylan Moskvić.
This team came out swinging this season, building on their fourth place finish at the World Championships. Their scores at Skate America in October were the second highest on the Grand Prix circuit. And that means the podium in Sochi is a real possibility for this team.
Kirsten and Dylan are hanging their hats on a consistent performance. They haven't put any new elements into their program this year. They've gone with things they feel comfortable with and happy with, and they're hoping they can ride that to the Olympic podium.
Sophisticated yet playful theme.
See Dylan just failing to keep the heel up there in the death spiral position. That's going to cost them in points. So many little things to take care of.
Foot on that throw choreographic separation. You're watching a team at ease with their music, themselves, and each other.
And Kirsten said, you know, she enjoys being on the ice with another person. She loves that connection of being out there with somebody. And here to me is where Kirsten and Dylan really shine, in their lifts. They have incredible positions. Dylan is so strong and powerful.
Even late in the program where other men falter.
Yeah.
Her foot when he went to put her down.
But great, she's gone again. It just shows you that in 1 second, everything can change.
Especially in pairs. Going to give them confidence to move forward, to know that element it so late in the program is so strong that even with those mistakes beforehand. Did we mention Dylan was strong?
Another monster lift.
Well, there were so many wonderful moments in that skate, but it's the little mistakes that I'm sure they're going to be thinking about as they head into the kiss and cry.
Well, and unfortunately, the mistakes all came on big elements, which is going to cost them a lot.
On the spin and on the lift.
Yeah.
2 foot on the throw. Okay, now you have to sit and wait and see if you're going to the Grand Prix final.
It's the waiting that kills you, too.
They won their first Grand Prix event of the season. Savchenko and Zolkovy look to make it 2 straight. They have a great shot of doing it. We'll find out if they can do it next.
The Sochi 2014 Olympics.
Figure skating's Grand Prix final returns to Japan, and Canada's Patrick Chan and ice dancers Virtua Moyer step up in Japan at 1 p.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific time on the full CBC network. That is 2 weeks from today. Well, Moscow is the political, economic, and cultural hub of Russia. This weekend, it hosts the 6th and final stop of the Grand Prix Tour. But before we get back to skating, let's check in with PJ Kwong.
Thanks, Brenda. Well, earlier today, I asked on our poll question who you thought would win the Grand Prix of Russia pair title. Well, I thought it was going to be Kirsten Moore Towers and Dylan Moskovich, but it's not about me. 54% of you thought that it was going to be the German team of Aliona Savchenko and Robin Szolkowy. And as always, Twitter exploded with lots of great content, including this from at Dylan Moskovich, who said, "Well, that was a bit of a fight. Definitely not ideal outing for us, but we fought hard." You want to know what else? I'm fighting hard on the chat. So make sure you join me online at cbcsports.ca. Brenda?
Thanks, PJ. And now at the boards, Kirsten Moore Towers and Dylan Moskovich.
I'm just gutted for Kirsten and Dylan because that's not the outing they wanted to have.
It was great.
It just goes to show you, you know, you can be on, everything was going great, side-by-side triples, and then gone.
And it was great that Dylan was able to get, you know, back on the horse, as they say, and get the triple toe into the long program that he missed. A little step out there, a tiny 2 foot on a throw. And then, of course, the lift that came down, and when Kirsten's foot either stepped on his foot or just simply missed the ice, then, gosh, unfortunately, it came into play in the spin as well. So now the waiting game, as we said, begins. And all of a sudden, here we go. Yeah, just a little
missed.
Twisted and kind of missed the ice. And that was a fall that not only is embarrassing, hurts the marks, and could have hurt, injured.
Oh, Chris,
Kirsten.
I feel your pain. I do.
The coach is so useless at that point, aren't you?
I know. It's so true.
The leaders now are Stobolva, Klimov, but remember, Moore Towers, Moskovich had an 8-point lead over them after the short program, so a bit of a cushion. They need to finish in the top three to make it to the Grand Prix final. Even then, it's not certain. One or two would guarantee them getting there. And that score, 123.08, will put them in the lead with 2 teams left to go.
And that's relief right there. Shock and relief.
And ahead of the Russians by just a single point. They're going,